So we've been staying at the Ashley Hotel over here. So yeah, Lower Tangers have, you know, wanted a good bash come down for the Ash. So it actually looks like I'm getting a bit of bit of bags under the eyes, a bit tired. But yeah, it's been a good, you know, it's going to be a good time. So that's right. Over in New Zealand, we've got magpies, and they're noisy bastards on a good day. Well, over here, they've got crows. And I don't actually know what's noisy or more annoying, the crows, or listening to a Kenworth driver wank on how good he thinks his truck is. But anyway, that's beside the point. What I've been doing, I've been throwing chips out the bedroom window and feeding the little bastards. So they've all been gathering around. So yeah, you know, each day there's more and more gathering around. So tomorrow before we leave, I'm going to feed them again, but take a handful of stones up there. And I'm going to be like Ralph Farris and throw stones at them. Not Ralph Farris. Ralph Stewart. No, not Ralph Stewart. Rod Stewart. No, not Rod Stewart. Home and Away fella. No, Neighbours fella. The Home or Away or Neighbours? Home and Away. Rod Stewart. No,
what's his name?
Alf Stewart. So I'm going to feed them out the window, take some stones up, then stone the bastards to death. And fucking, you know, then I can say I've been like, you know, whatever I said his name was. Well, Alf Stewart, because I've stoned the fucking crows. So everyone would be happy then. Because I don't think it'd be classed as animal cruelty either, because they're a pest. Well, just like half the Australians are a pest, and same with the Kenworth drivers. But, you know, it's one of those things. Probably, to be fair, we're lucky that the, you know, the big Lego small one, the big small up and down side one, is actually a bit, they must have put a bit more thought into it, you know, the design planning, because, you know, that poor wee fella, Mr. Lego Man, so, yeah, he's up the right way, but his buddy underneath's a bit, you know, up and side down, isn't he? Mind you, to be fair, there's probably more thought being put into that piece of Lego sculpture than any Kenworth on the road.
Come for a bit of a squiz up the Sydney Tower Eye, as they call it, and yeah, which is a good view actually. The best bit about this is, go for a wee wander, there's no other towers, you know, anywhere near this height. Hello. Because, you know, so it's not like the Twin Towers or anything, because, you know, if you're actually in the second tower when the Twin Towers come down, it's like, you look out and fuck, you know, so you see the first tower hit the ground and you'd be thinking, oh, fuck, we dodged a bullet, didn't we? And then you think, oh, fuck you guys. But these fellas have thought of everything. They got binoculars there, you know. Check, keep an eye out where the planes are, eh?
So there's, you know, just sightseeing today. And some of the average.